upon the Isle of Patmos, a man with us one day. As he was left alone to die, he began to pray.